Just if you count as much vocals and guitar in the back line as
set us free.